Support is vital for people who are working to make big changes in their life. One organization in the Piedmont has been providing critical guidance for more than two decades.
Fox 8's Katie Nordine shows us how a community foundation has helped expand its services.
So let's open up with prayer. Who free a lead to open us up?
People looking for a new path in life can find it at Hosanna House. The nonprofit provides transitional housing to more than a dozen participants.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Many of them have struggled with homelessness, addiction, or served time in prison. Others have health problems that require around-the-clock
care. Because without him, I knew I wouldn't be here today.
Sandra Sherelle Oliver was inspired to help others after her own life was transformed through recovery.
This is the Hosanna House office on Motor Road. I know what it is to start with nothing and start evolving.
23 years later, she's still providing a place where people in Winston-Salem can find a second chance.
We do community living, and that's where we come together at least once or twice a day in some shape, form, or fashion in a group. To teach us how to be a better neighbor, teach us how to be a better person, teach us how to love each other.
A big part of that program is spiritual guidance, but the nonprofit provides physical care to participants too. There's also assistance to find work, and a grant from the Winston-Salem Foundation helped establish a transportation service. After flooding in 2018 forced residents from their homes on Bethania Station Road, Hosanna House turned into three different housing units around the city. Sandra says she's determined to find one place all participants can call home.
But we need a four-bedroom, five-bedroom house in order to be able to help more people that are medically sensitive but want independence and still want to be in a family setting. What has it done for your life? We're journeying through life, and hopefully we can do it together.
Love that. The Hosanna House is accepting donations to raise money to purchase that facility. We will put the information on how to give on our website, myfox8.com. Just look for this story under the community tab.